Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the third episode to create an invitation app using JavaScript. In the previous episode, we created li and other necessary elements, and by using event listener, we added the person's name when the form is submitted. Today, we'll add a responded class so that it will be highlighted whenever we click on this confirmed checkbox. First of all, let's add event listener for this checkbox. So open your index.html and app.js. Since checkbox is inside this UL, we can use UL.addEventListener, and then for checkbox we have to use change. Now let's create a variable checkbox, and it will be event.target. Then we need to know whether the checkbox is checked or not, so we can use checkbox.checked. Now we need to select li because we are adding responded class name in li. So if you open the developer tool, you can see that li is parent's parent for this checkbox, so we can add checkbox dot parent node. Now let's use if else condition to add the class name, and the condition would be if the checkbox is checked, then let's add the class name in li called responded. Otherwise, let's remove the class name. Now you can refresh the site, and if you click on this confirmed, it should be highlighted because responded class has been added over here. So let's use the developer tool again. So there is the responded class name. So if you click on it again, the class name will be removed. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on this edit and remove button actions. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.